Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science and Endothermic and Exothermic Phase Changes. Phase changes are physical changes that occur when a substance changes from one state of matter to another, such as a solid to a liquid or a liquid to a gas. Phase changes can be either endothermic or exothermic. An endothermic phase change is a phase change that absorbs heat from the surroundings. This means that the temperature of the surroundings will decrease as the substance undergoes the phase change. Examples of endothermic phase changes include melting, which is solid to liquid, vaporization, which is liquid to gas, and sublimation, where it goes directly from a solid to a gas. An exothermic phase change is a phase change that releases heat to the surrounding. This means that the temperature of the surroundings will increase as the substance undergoes the phase change. Examples of exothermic changes include freezing, which is liquid to solid, condensation, gas to liquid, and deposition, when it goes directly from a gas to a solid. A helpful way to remember the difference is as follows. Imagine you're sitting in a room with a window. Endothermic sounds like into, so warm air will flow into the room. As the warm air flows into the room, your temperature will increase. Exothermic sounds like exit. And again, you're in the room and warm air will exit the room. And as warm air exits the room, your temperature will go down. I hope that was helpful. Thanks for watching. And remember, kindness multiplies kindness. Be kind to someone today.